Welcome back to another exotic review. This exotic review will include the Amazing Gun, the No Time to Explain. Well, I don't look at this perk. Oh, well, you know what? I have no time to explain to you. What is this? But actually, I have time because we have like 4 minutes. Full auto and precision hits are immediately returned to the magazine. Pretty good, pretty good. We don't even need to reload if we hit the precision kills. I mean, precision hit. Fuck, блядь, сука. Okay. Let's go into the match and see how can we do in this Lost Oasis. Okay, let's see. This weapon is very exotic. You know why? Because it has a yellow scope. No other weapon has a yellow scope. Can you believe that? No, you can't. Because, yes, you can't. But this weapon is very, very, very delicious. See, I just killed this guy with 2 bursts. But I and here 1 burst. Visually, this weapon is very, very delicious. Because it has a yellow color. And you know what? This weapon is a replica of a Stranger's Rifle. You know Stranger's Rifle? The rare weapon which evolved into legendary after the patch? Yeah, so guess what? This is this weapon. But it's exotic and very, 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 very interesting because it's full auto and we just got a kill. And guess what? We will get another one. Oh, yes, assist. Thank you, brother. Thank you, brat. Спасибо, ты меня спас вообще. Boom. As I said before, this weapon is easily controlled, stability is pretty good. You can use this weapon on every character you want. Come back here, my friend. So yes, reload is pretty slow though, but you can find some gloves to reload it quicker. We can try. No, we can't. Let's go get some heavy ammo just for fun. I think the guy is. And we can use the rocket launcher for more fun in the PvP, because why not to kill noobs with 1 rocket? No, сука ты, вонючая. Ох ты. Where is my comrades? I can't see anyone. Where are they? This is ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, did you see that? +1 when I shot him in the head. Yeah, that is very, very delicious. No, yet. But we can say that this weapon has a very good impact on enemies. And we can say that this is a very strong weapon to have in your arsenal. Oh my god, what is happening there? Tactical grenade. This weapon gets 500 out of 500 glimmer in the PvP content. I hope you enjoyed this video and this exotic review, and in the end I want to say thank. Watch my previous review with the Red Death. It's very delicious, very, very, very. Bye.